guys, OMG. I just saw Adele's video. She just released it on Vivo, or Vivo just released it, whoever released it. I saw Send My Love by Adele, and I had to freaking do it. So first off, I did my brows already, and these brows are the quickest brows I've ever done in my life. Literally, I have the phone right in front of me. I'm gonna be referring to the picture. This is crazy. As I was watching the video, I put my face base on. This is by Bobbi Brown. I talk about this all the time. I say it's a spa in a jar. So I use this to prime my face. I just apply it all over. I am going to be using 370 Warm Bisque by Lancome. Using my artist brush round number 8, I'm just going to go ahead and apply it or blend it into my skin. And if you have a cut like shaved side as me, all you have to do is apply some of it to your ear, because you don't want your face to be a canvas and then your ears are going to be sticking out. Next, I'm going to be applying my concealer. For my concealer, I'm going to be using Sheer Cover. This is your dual concealer. And I always use the lighter side, if you can't tell. Next, going in with my NARS. This is their Radiant Creamy Concealer, and this is in Custard. It's medium 1. I like using my finger majority of the time because of the warmth in my hand. I just think it melts the product directly into my skin. Next, to set my concealer, I'm going to go into my Fairy Dust in a palette. If you don't know what this is and you haven't been watching me for a long time, because you're new, it's Kat Von D Shade and Light. This palette is freaking amazing. Using my Real Technique brush, and this is my contour brush, I like the dome for this part. So all I'm going to do is, using Levitation and Lyric, I'm gonna go ahead, combine the two, and then looking up, just make sure you press the wrinkles out, and looking upward, you're gonna set your concealer. Now onto the eyes. I always tell you guys, once you guys are working with your face, you want your face to be an even canvas. And in order to get that, because as you can see now that I've applied foundation and concealer, my lids are quite darker than my entire face. So for that, even the tone on my lids, I'm gonna be using MAC, and this is Soft Ochre. This is their Pearl Longwear Paint Pot. And so it looks like that. I'm just gonna use the finger that I use for the concealer and apply that to my lids. Now, I don't care where you watch me, if you've seen a video of mine on Instagram, if you've seen a video of mine on YouTube, or if you've seen me do my makeup live on Periscope, I always do this part. I always tell you guys, when you use cream or liquid, you have to set it with powder. So for that, using the same brush that I just used, my contouring brush, to set my concealer onto my eyes, I'm gonna then set my MAC Paint Pot. All I'm gonna do is make sure that it's still even and then set it. Sometimes it creases, so you don't wanna set it while it's creased. So in order to achieve this simple look, I'm gonna begin with Real Technique using their Deluxe Crease Brush. I'm now gonna go into my neutral palette. I am gonna start off with this color right here, because we have to put that in the crease first. Don't forget guys, in a windshield wiper motion, you're gonna go back and forth. For the second step, I'm gonna be using Morphe M505. And I'm gonna go ahead, going back into my 28 Neutral Palette by Coastal Scents. I'm now gonna be using this color in the bottom. Once again, going back into the crease and just staying there. Going back using the original brush with nothing added to it, just the same product that was on it. Now you're gonna blend. Using NYX Ultra Pearl Mania, and this is in Mink Vision. I don't know what I saw. I don't know if it was gold or if it was champagne, but from what I'm like gathering, I think it's a mixture of both. I'm not sure. So I'm just gonna go ahead and add this to my lids. So since the look looked metallic, what I'm gonna do is, using my Ulta Professional, this is their tapered eyeshadow brush, I'm going to spray with my MAC Prep and Prime. So now I'm just gonna go ahead, go on the lid itself, and drag that down. So going back using the same brush, do not apply anything, leave it just as it is. And then going to the top, you're just gonna blend once again. So now going into my Naked 2 Urban Decay palette, I am gonna be using my Ulta Professional, this is my small eye shader brush, and I'm gonna be using Blackout in the palette, taking it 3/4 of the way. Using NYC Color, I know you can't see it right now, that's because I use it a lot, but trust me, it's NYC Color liquid liner. Adding a coat of mascara, and I am using Pure Fully Charged. Now I kept staring and staring and staring, and for sure she was wearing lashes, so I'm going to do the look justice and apply lashes as well. For lashes, I'm going to be using Feline by House of Lashes. So to complete the eyes after the lashes, what I'm gonna do is using my Japanesque, and this is 341. I'm gonna go back into my 28 Neutral Palette by Coastal Scents, and using the same brown that I used earlier, I am going to now add that to the bottom. Just where I stopped with the black, I'm gonna stop with the brown. Using my Real Technique brush, and this is my fine liner brush, back into my Naked 2 palette, I'm gonna now use the color Beautiful. And now to contour my face, all I'm gonna do is using my sculpting brush by Real Technique, I'm gonna go back into my Kat Von D shade and light, and I'm gonna be using Shadow Play and Somber, and I just mix the two colors, and just watch me do what I do. Now I noticed with her blush, they did not use something pink. They used something more like a wine-ish color. So for that, the closest thing that I had, using e.l.f. blush brush, and to the closest thing that I had is Too Faced, and this is Your Love is King, you know, like the Sade song, Your Love is King. And then going right where I contour, I'm gonna now apply that color. And now on to the lips. For the lips, I am gonna be using Milani Color Statement Lip Liner, and this is number 12, it's Bordeaux. And I saw the color that was on her lips was kind of like a corally color, and the closest thing that I have is NYX, and it's called Street Cred. And now for her highlight, when the camera came up close to her face, it wasn't like intense. Using Benefit, and this is their Moonbeam, and I'm just gonna apply it to where I saw the glow. And so that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, tell me down below, why didn't you like it? Maybe the lips didn't do it for you. Maybe the eyes didn't do it for you. Maybe the whole look didn't do it for you. Just leave me a comment down below. What was the problem? If you're new, welcome. I appreciate your time. I appreciate you. If you're not new, I still appreciate your time. By the way, if anybody finds the subscribe button, can you hit that? YouTube seems to keep moving the subscribe button. I don't know. It's somewhere down there, somewhere up here, somewhere sideways. I don't know. Maybe it's on YouTube Red. I have no clue where to put the subscribe button. But anyway, thank you guys so much for the love, for the support on Periscope, on Instagram, on YouTube. I love you guys so much. Keep coming back to watch your girl to see what she does. Bye.